Yeah. Uh-huh. So seductive.
And Northside, sorry that you told me. Yachty changed his number the day I got out of prison. Come here, come talk about it.
Oh no.
Hold on. What I'm talking about is when his grandma had died, his grandma, your grandma lived in South Carolina.
Right? R.I.P. grandma.
North Carolina. Rest in peace, grandma, by the way.
I was by myself when I was.
You said the girl came down there, remember?
What the fuck are you talking about?
Oh, never mind.
Nah, you know what the fuck going
on. Hey, Tommie, bro, stop doing that shit, bro.
I ain't saying shit, about. Nigga. That's news to me, nigga. The fuck? I thought you was over there now.
Hey, Tommie, bro, sit down, bro.
He got my neck real motherfucking heavy, though.
Unseated. Unseated.
They so down. That's what I'm saying. He got your neck heavy, though, sis.
Hey, bro, business partner. All right?
Yeah, that's.
We business partners.
Tricks are us.
I'm sitting here. Okay. Hey, we are working on music.
That's what you better do, nigga. You better keep it coming, nigga. You owe.
Look at my face.
Fuck that. You in debt about that grandma shit. Fuck that.
What the fuck?
Make them pay up. You in debt about that grandma shit forever.
Hey, bro, rest in peace to my grandma, bro, too.
Nah, that's too personal. That's too personal, nigga. Nah, you don't bring no bitch to the grandma funeral and all that shit. That's too personal. Fuck that. And your hoe in jail, nigga. You got me fucked up. Nigga, did you write? Did he write? Did he send mail? Did he motherfucking?
Hell, motherfucking nah. That bitch ain't sent no mess. But he just answered the first ring. He answered the first ring, though.
That don't need to be all that either. Like, come fuck on. I mean, yeah, let me see.
Hey, bro. Hey, bro. That's a cap on that Instagram, bro. I ain't fucking with it. I ain't really fucking with it.
Trick. I mean, come here, babe. Hey, they said you're funny. Ice me out.
Ice meow.
Hold on, y'all. It's my favorite too.
Hey, I'm about to take.
You know y'all city girl shit.
Clorox wipe.
You mess up this motherfucking beat, you gonna get beat. This is the type of nigga that try to spend your wig on
Earl in there.
That be hating that shit. Boy, gone.
Earl in there.
Hey, bro.
No.
Oh, y'all don't fuck with Earl no more.
Don't worry about it.
Who is this saying that him let them take me out to dinner?
Don't worry about
Earl
it.
Earl got the
beach. Earl on the beach. Earl ain't here.
We is business partners.
Blink twice out of here. Wait, stop trying to show off that wack ass.
Oh, he rapping. Hold on, JT. Hold on.
I'm
going to
take a fan. I'm going to show off. I never met a person with a business card so bad. Get out. For real, I'm not playing with you. Like,
you call me in here.
Yeah. See, now that's retaliation, but if a bitch touch me, it's a different situation.
Yeah, it's on my
homie, though.
But I'm pretty, though.
A real pretty hoe. Hey.
But the bitch is a sheep, put a check on it. That's about every shit, girl, put a check on it. Hit your face up. Do you need a facelift? I'm a pretty bitch.
Stop throwing water on me. I'm not fucking playing with you. Where that boy from Live at? The one who I just got off Live before. Call the police right now. The one who I just got off Live with. Hit the
hey, bro. Yachty, cut a check right now by that grandma shit. Fuck that.
Hey, bro, what y'all? Why y'all keep talking about my grandma, bro?
Cut a check right now by that grandma shit.
Please stop. That.
Why you bring my grandma into this, bro? I saw her.
Be Yachty ass. He copping.
Boy, shut up.
He copping. He's like a shit. Motherfucker. Say, what about Tommie? Bitch, Tommie home.
Tommie home. Tommie on probation.
Back to the money, Tommie. That's I'm calling your probation officer. See, that's what. All right, I'm out, JT. It's a whole nother vibe now. These people pissing me off.
Let me see who else I'm at. Hold on, wait. I gotta wipe this shit off my phone with. Hold on.